I said I was going to stream more, and I'm going to do it. I got to take every chance I can get. Every individual chance I can get to stream, I must. Only way I'm going to make something out of this. I get told all the time, you got a good voice, you need to use it more. Use it where? Doing what? Told you to launch. Why didn't you launch yet? There it is. Drag that window, or what to work on next. Oh yeah, goat pet. Go get a goat pet so I can maybe fix the storage issue in between getting Heimskarl.
What do you need?
I need you to fuck off. No, I'm good on that quest. Now, tell me, where's the goat tamer? He wasn't in there, was he? Why are you sleeping?
Of course. For that price? Sure.
You didn't really give me an option. What do you mean, find out more?
Something?
Yeah, you left your book. Books are nice enough, there's plenty of wheat and potatoes and you can harvest, so I'm gonna say I'll pack goat, maybe get a few coins for it too. Pine trees, stalls the mountain. Eh, that's an exaggeration, but they're nice to look at. Folks trying their hands at taming different creatures. The fox. Foxes are cute, but I'm told they smell fucking foul. This is secondhand experience. I can't verify this information. Well, time to murder Italians. No, wait. Such a fucking dumbass. Where's my deer? Get over here, you overgrown rat. You look important.
Sorry, I don't mean to be rude, but Juan's the one who deals with people. I'm afraid I lost my charm years ago. Not yet, anyway, though it certainly could. With most of the Hold's fighting men committed to the war, there are fewer swords to keep the road safe from brigands and wild beasts. And of course, as the war drags on and supplies run low, our ample fields and stores of food will make a tempting target for desperate men. The best we can hope for is a swift end to the conflict.
Yeah, it's coming.
The longer the war goes on, the worse it will be for all of us, I'm afraid. Farewell.
I promise you it's coming. Have fun at the mill, bitch. I mean, I'm over here. No, I might as well. I might as well put something interesting on the stream. Let's see what the fuck that is. Hey, crabs. This is still so weird to me. Why inland crabs? Where did these guys come from? Quieter life decided to save him. A juvenile mud crab, so that we study its growth. Young mud crabs rarely leave the water, so I need fisher. How did they get here? They weren't, like, put here, were they? This wasn't supposed to be like a thing for you, was it? No, because that's where the corpse of the big one is. Why are there mud crabs this far inland? Like eagles? I don't think I've seen an inland lake with brine shrimp, let alone crabs. Fuck, overshot it. I'll leave it up to the imagination why that was off. Why do you think I stopped listening to it? Bear! He'd go for the goat. You think the goat would have fucked off? This place must smell amazing. Well, not a bad player home.
Understand. Fight or die well. You're mine.
Fight better than the actual soldiers. Yeah, I effectively reduced your stamina. is an effective use of the cycle. I'm right next to my new player home. Yes, search the nothingness. Well, this is nice. All this free shit. This kind of breaks things, doesn't it, eh? Soul gems and food. I mean, not quite what I wanted, but yeah, I'll hold off on. Yeah. Oh, mannequins. Yeah, I figured. I mean, holy shit, dude. I mean, good enough place to stash a bunch of shit I'm not gonna remember, eh? told myself I wasn't gonna loot places. It was gonna slow the stream down, make it boring for me and anyone who drops in, but holy shit. This is like a Companion's branch office. And I needed some of that anyway. You didn't see anything, Goat. You saw jack fucking shit. You understand me? Bitch. Carbs are bad for me. I don't need those. I just ate far too many. But man, homemade pad thai is great. Cashews didn't really do anything for it. But I figured, what the hell, I'm... garlic... Don't make me want garlic bread. What the hell is cheese, though? I guess we're sitting down and also taking this shit with us. There's a basement? There's a basement without loading zones and a lot. Okay, I... very well. Place. Champions Cultural Place. Bow of the Stag Prince? What the f- okay. Okay. I might end up turning off. No fast travel, because this is nice and orderly. Why can't I just do this in any of the other homes? God, I'm so glad I paid $10 for this and not the full 30. Where's the fucking deer now? Where could it have possibly gotten to? That's the one for hunting. Where's the one for riding? Why are you over here? And there goes the controller. Bluetooth is a must in the new computer. I'm pretty sure I've said that before, but holy shit. Alright, now we go kill Italians.
From me.
What are you doing? Stop that. You shoot my deer, you die. Just die anyway. Wait, why am I going to get that fucking fox? I don't need something that smells like piss. That's what the fucking cat's for, and that's a handful already. And whose horse is that? Where did you come from? Is this anything? I don't think it's anything. Does it seem important? I think one of my preferred stones was in that lake. But it's not worth getting until I get the Dwarven Crown. Lovely, lovely dead air streams. What could I possibly do to make these any more enticing to watch? Yeah, I could do Reddit story time, but I don't want to be a piece of... Oh, Hunter, okay. Carry on. Game won't let me turn you in for poaching anyway. Not my fucking problem. Fuck. Oh, necromancer. Like in real life too, it's getting kind of late. Got some leftover cake. Just about all I'm gonna get on Valentine's Day. Kind of sad. Place that is not where the fuck I need to be. Hunters, or you are different. What are you?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
Fuck off.
Why? What are you gonna do? Cry?
I'll kick your ass.
I don't have to take that from you.
Hit me first. Make it mutual combat. I'm defending myself! You saw that. We've got it on tape. He violated the NAP. I legally get to steal now. I get to steal from him and his body rots. His family will never see him again. Get fucked. Where'd you chase my steed off to? My horned steed that make... Damn. My horned steed that makes horse noises. Just go ahead and save before this game crashes on me. What did I say? Investigate the ritual site. that's the zombie quest. I told myself I wasn't gonna check the creation club, but I might have cheated a little. I might have let curiosity get the better of me. Mostly because I couldn't figure out where half of the stuff started. And I mean, I did pay money for it. I got scolded for paying money for this game again. I kinda want that juniper mead. Real challenge is, how do I get through here? So much easier to run. Yes, I see. Are you leading me to where gold is? Is that a thing you do?
Think you can take me?
I'm a lot worse than you.
Fuck it, I'm here. I think one of these jackasses is up here anyway. Maybe. Maybe? Yeah.
I love a good fight.
Fucking bitch. Like, I don't have the money for that shit. Gotta make some. Got a bunch of honey lying around that's crystallized. Where did you go now? What is with this fucking stag? Okay, for a minute I thought that was mine. Come on, boy, where are you? Why are you over here? Why did you come over here? Anyway, I got what I came for. Just go around it. Can I go around it? I can't go around it. Unless... Okay. Officially around it. And freedom to say. No one has to. I think.
You call yourself a
Are you sure about that? You're not fighting especially hard. In fact, this is actually a little embarrassing. I was gonna hightail it, because I thought this would be too much trouble. This is surprisingly easy. Too easy. Now that I'm not dying all the time. Gildergreen quest is over here too. Yeah, I should get that done. I mean, you know, since I'm out this far. Some meat.
Go tell the commander. I'm sure the boot in your arse will take your mind off your troubles.
You want some horker meat?
My hatred for the Empire is bested only by love for my countrymen. You're going to Fort Newgrad. They have some of our boys locked up there. But with a little luck, we can turn that to our advantage. I've sent some men to scout out the area. Meet them. See if you can't find a way to slip in, free our men, and take over the fort. They'll never suspect an attack from the inside. This won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. You got the grit to get this done? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos guide you.
We gotta get you a lozenge, man. You ain't sounding so hot. Stay there. Don't die. Don't die like I'm about to. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What the hell? Yes. Well, this is just a health hazard anyway. They were gonna sneak into the camp at night and steal their nipples. What the fuck? Orphan rock. Right above me. Right. Holy balls! Make that count. Oh, hey, maybe I should increase the difficulty. I'm sure that won't have any lasting repercussions. Done an invaluable service. One that has been done many times before. Don't die. Fuck it. I'm this close to a level up. I told myself no lockpicking. But damn it, it's just too important for this game, isn't it? I mean, look at that. Instant level. You just can't not use it playing Skyrim. That close? I'm that close. I mean, thanks for the hidden lockpick, I guess. Why would you just leave gold on the corpse? Oh, I'm cold. The fucking witches. Thanks for the charred skeever, I guess.
I'll fight the entire Legion myself if they dare show their faces.
Do we not have a blacksmith here? Oh, and look what else isn't here, Mike. I think I'm starting to hate that nickname. Find the moon. Crystal Drift Cave. I want that armor. But I want the best version of that armor. I gotta wait until, what, 21? That's one I'm probably never gonna finish. Now, what fort do you want me to liberate? Back to Helgen, really? Maybe I'll start playing Ben Shapiro or something to pass the time. Well, I'm going the wrong fucking way anyway. You can climb it. Excuse me, I've got bad gas tonight. You're not here to see a discount DSP. Where are my brothers?
Forming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. I'd consider joining up myself.
I am the epitome of stealth.
By the Nine, I hate the waiting. The goddamn waiting.
Well, well, look who it is. How have you been?
I'd say I'm doing pretty good, all things considered.
Good to hear. I need this to go well. This is my first real command since they promoted me after Whiterun.
You know,
some nights when I close my eyes, I see the battle stretched out before me, like I'm still there.
Do the men you've killed haunt you? Mine do.
That's what I keep telling myself. But never mind all that. We've got a job to do, don't we? We found a cave under the lake. With luck, it'll lead into the prison. I need
luck.
You to sneak in there and free our men, killing anyone inside as you go. Once you've rescued the prisoners, head out to the courtyard. We'll stand guard out here and rush in as soon as we hear fighting.
Should be fun.
Talos preserve you.
If it isn't Ice Veins. Hi there.
I should have set him out, Mon, for sneaking, because it's the truth.
Damn faithless Imperials. I'll fight the entire Legion myself if they dare show their faces here.
Well, I fucked that. I think that's a good place to stop. I'll be back tomorrow, I just don't know what I'm doing for Valentine's. You know, streaming-wise.